Another program that I'm running is coding. Coding is, you know, computer science, where the kids get to create things that they like on the computer. So basically, the kids are putting stuff and then the computer is giving them what the kids put in. So I wanted to say, show you in 2 days, we actually we are able to produce some very, very cool stuff. So for elementary school students, elementary, they basically, I'm introducing them just to playing games, all right? So they learn to play games, so they're learning how to play games. This is scratch made by other students, all right? So this is what the elementary school students are doing. I'm introducing them to, you know, to see exactly how to make them, but they just enjoying them, okay? Enjoying how to play games, all right? So we are using Scratch. So Scratch up here is a block-based program language. That's what we're using. So this one here that I have is actually been, we started today. This is the middle school student. So if you look at it, it's been created by Alima, Fatu, Majid, and myself, Mr. Wali. So just to give you some little things, so they actually, this is their fourth video, so they'll be happy. So we have three characters. One is elf, the other one is a princess, and a flying cat. So we wanted to see how they're gonna communicate. So this is the green button, which they know once you press. So hi, hello, princess and flying cat. That's what the elf says. Hi, hello, elf. How are you doing today? All right. So let's say what the flying cat. Who are these two people here in the Malibu Beach? All right, so basically, you know, this is something that they started and then they would work on it. So if you look at here, and then you can see the inside of the code that actually they were able to do. So they program, you know, each of these. So this is cool stuff. So now I wanted to show you what the high school students actually make. So the high school student also, they get to make another game today. So I'll see who the students are and what actually they're working on. So if you see the names here, is by Molino, Xavier, Farmer Junior, and myself. So this one they created, you know, so people, you know, in a basketball court. Okay, so hello Dorian, how are you doing today? Okay, let's see what Dorian is saying. Hello Avery, I'm doing well. And let's see what Dorian is gonna say again. Do you want to play basketball with me? So let's see what Avery has to say. All right, sure. So guess what? When we open it here, so you're going to see exactly what the basketball did. So they started working on what is going to happen with the basketball. So guess what? Basketball get played. So this is day two already. This is what the kids are, you know, doing. So this is good stuff. This is good stuff. I like it. All right. So if you're missing this, please get on board. Middle school, elementary school, high school. We have some cool stuff that the kids are actually working on. So they are already on top of their games. Thank you. Close this one.